Hey everybody. I had a question recently, and it was a question that I just assumed everybody would know, but then I realized that you know what, I wasn't entirely sure myself until recently. But the question was, can you brush paint with airbrush paints? And you know, it seems like the obvious answer is, well, of course you can brush paint with airbrush paints. But the real question there is, how well does it work? And I actually hadn't done it all that much until recently. In fact, in August, I got pretty much the entire line of Vallejo Game Air paints. That's the airbrush version of the Game Color line. And because I had all of these new paints, I wanted to use them, you know, on everything that I was working on. And so I started just utilizing them for everything, including all of my brush painting. And the nice thing about doing that is that I tend to thin my paints about as thin as these paints come standard out of the bottle with my other paints. And because these are already pre-thinned to that point, there's really not much I need to do with them to make them ready to go. You can brush them right on and get a really nice coat of paint with them. Now the downside is that the more transparent colors, like your reds and yellows, are that much more transparent when they are thin for airbrush. So with those, it would certainly be worthwhile to have the more pigment dense versions of those colors. Like if you're, for example, if you're using the Game Air, then get some of those colors in the Game Color line as well. So anyway, that was just it's a quick tip. Definitely, you can brush paint with these. You can thin them down if you want them even thinner, if you want to do like glaze coats, or leave them at full strength, and they work just fine. You don't necessarily need to buy both, but sometimes it helps. That's it. I will talk to you later.